Krejci, Lucic, Chara, Krug, and Iginla for the Bruins. Lucic back to Krug, moving the puck. Lucic in the high slot, making himself available. Here's Krug, tees it up, the drive scores! Torey Krug!
Well, Krug's the goal scorer, but give Milan Lucic a lot of credit as the third man. He rotates out high into that slot to make himself available for Krejci. This is good puck movement with Chara working the front of the net. Good patience by Krejci, but Lucic creates that high triangle and then the presence of mind to get it back on the diagonal to Torey Krug. Krug's last shift, 5-on-5, took open space. Attacked, got over the blue line, let a good hot slap shot go high on Howard.